Okay, so it's not even March. Well, heck, it's not even the end of February yet. And I'm already thinking of the ultimate April Fool's Day joke. That's right, April 1st, baby. April Fool's Day. Okay, you're probably thinking, what is Yellow Group getting at here? Why does he got a box that says Safe Light Firestarter Squares? And what's this got to do about April Fool's Day? Here, I'm going to show you. I'm going to tell you. Okay, now, here's the ultimate prank, guys. You can get these on eBay, Amazon, or eBay. They're called Safe Light Firestarters. And they come in these blocks here. And see how the blocks are serrated there? They're meant to break apart into these little squares here. See that? So basically, the ultimate April Fool's Day prank would be to break all these apart, you know, in individual squares. You know? You know, clean up the ends to make them nice and flat. Throw them on a plate. Now, to pull this prank off on April Fool's Day, you got to put all these on a plate, okay? Clean the edges, and then what you do is you make them look like, you tell your friends and family that they're brownies. Now, to pull this off, what you got to do is you got to put them on the kitchen counter or the kitchen table. You got to put some real a plate of real cookies, maybe a bowl of fruit, and maybe some other goodies, you know, around it. To make it look legit so they won't suspect anything. And then and say, hey, I baked some food and invite the people over for a party or whatever on April 1st or whatever. And say, hey, man, help yourself, you guys. And if anyone asks, hey, what's this? What are these things? You tell them it's a 300-year-old recipe. It's brownies, but it's survival brownies. They're meant to be really compressed and tell them they got like caramel and like dried fruit or whatever in the center. You got to bite down really hard. That's the trick. Tell them you got to bite down really hard and then tell them it's 300-year-old brownie recipe from Switzerland or the Alps or something, you know, and, you know, like I'm saying, and tell them it's survival food. Try them out. 300-year-old recipe. They're delicious. And then when they bite down, they go to bite down on them and say, hey, by the way, you're eating compressed sawdust and wax. But yeah, Safe Light Firestarter. Tell them it's brownies, man. Put a plate of these. Put a plate of them. You know, put them on a plate. You know, all around a plate like that with some cookies and some other fruit and stuff and other food. Put the loaf of bread next to it, and even have the oven on. You know, smell like you're baking something when they come over. Hey, try out these new brownies that just came out of the oven half an hour ago, man. And then make sure you're getting video when they bite down on them. And so you say, April Fools, April Fools. You're eating sawdust and wax, bro. That would be the ultimate pyro-style April Fool's Day joke ever, man. Yes, it would. Yes, it would. The ultimate April Fool's Day joke. Oh my goodness, my brain's always thinking, man. Devious. I'm always plotting something. But yeah, it's not even March. I'm already thinking about April Fool's Day jokes. Gonna be epic, baby. 2021, after all the lockdowns and COVID and quarantines, April Fool's Day should be fun for everyone. Hashtag April Fool's Day 2021, baby. Let's have some fun. What do you guys think, man? You think it'll work? I know my idea will work. All my ideas always work. Just like the ketchup packets on the toilet seat. Oh, don't do that.